Well, tonight, the city of Daphne's July 4th fireworks show is officially on now, but not without a heated exchange at a meeting between the mayor and some city council members. NBC 15's Corey Pippen is in Baldwin County tonight with the concerns being raised.
Daphne's city plan for fireworks asks attendees to stay in socially distant, pre-assigned areas during the show. But with huge crowds expected, two council members worry it just won't work.
The city of Daphne's July 4th fireworks show at Altrione Park is moving forward, requiring attendees to stay in circles called Freedom Rings, spaced roughly a dozen feet away, despite objections from two city council members.
If there was going to be a year to not do it, this would have been the year.
Pat Rudisell joined fellow council member Tommy Conaway in voting no during a special called meeting today, saying Mayor Dane Haygood's plans are too risky.
Just because we have an 88-acre field, that doesn't mean we should be able to sit there and do what we want to with it and not take into consideration not only the citizens, but the city employees.
Mayor Haygood responded in the meeting, setting up a heated exchange between the two.
If we take away that opportunity from all, I don't know that it's, quite frankly, necessarily the American way.
I'm concerned about people's lives. I've been concerned about people's lives the whole time I was in the military and the whole time I'm on the city council.
Four council members voted yes to the plan, which also calls for hand sanitizing stations in the park. Mayor Haygood says input he's received from the community is 2-1 in favor of holding the show.
There's a lot of different viewpoints. Not everybody's going to be happy with any one decision. And so, all we can do is try to plan for the best.
Daphne resident Fred Garza understands the concerns, but believes the event should be held.
I say go through with it, take your precautions. Folks use good judgment. I don't see a problem with that.
Mayor Haygood says social distancing will be enforced by first responders on scene. He says the plan has been approved by state and local health officials. In Baldwin County, I'm Corey Pippen, NBC 15 News.